not the one time!
All right. Look, the show is down.
Most of the time, I just think that I'm just gonna end up on the streets because I do some sort of carnival.
You spent all the money on Don Tortaco gift cards?
I tried to tell you, but you were...
If you don't get that money back, we are all done.
So just like that, you're gonna let Sierra Vista enslave you for the status and money?
With Nowak, we'd still be enslaved, just without the status and money.
No. How am I supposed to
film? Jen, it was an accident.
How are we supposed to film? When did this even need to be returned by?
Listen, Jen, we can use the prize money to just fix or buy this new camera, and then we can use one of mine for
now. That's a stupid idea. What if we don't even win? The film festival is so competitive.
The only stupid one here is the girl who can't keep her head straight when something bad happens.
Oh, yeah, because you're always making out with Daniel?
You know what? This isn't even... You're the one who's taking away from his talent and his recognition.
It's like, he dropped
the camera.
Okay, you know what?
I'm gonna film on my own.
I will pay for this on my own, and I will use my own camera, okay?
What? I'll film my own camera with my own script.
And I'm not even doing this anymore.
Caleb, what are you doing? We're supposed to be filming right now.
Jen.
Why in the world?
Jen, it's not my main priority. You want constructive criticism? Your script is trash.
No. You're wrong. My script is brilliant.
You and Daniel can't even decide on what to do half the time. Get over yourself.
My film is going to be phenomenal, and you're going to regret it.
There's another appointment coming. How much longer do you need?
I just need to make a quick call.
Who told you that?
And that you've decided to join a gang, but to get in they set a price, so that's why you're stealing from this deadbeat thrift shop, yeah?
Just shut up, this is my life.
I did used to have this boyfriend, right? But he was like such a snob, but I mean...
He was really, really cute though.
Look out!
Promise to visit me?
It's really fun, kind of gives your hands a workout, and kind of impressive too.
The hardest thing now is just learning new tosses and staying consistent with it.
Well, my team, we're really close. We have team bondings all the time, and it gets us together.
As either a career or just a large hobby still in general, I think it'd be really fun to continue cello itself.
It's just going to be a lot of reading, problem solving, research, annotation, extracting information.
When it comes to education, the quality of learning and the amount of class time are very important factors to each school. So when it comes to a student's schedule, what exactly is the right choice?
A traditional school schedule usually consists of 6 to 7 classes with somewhere in between. A block schedule will have anywhere from 6 to 8 classes split into A days and B days, so class time is longer.
What does a head of cabbage and the movie Speed Racer have in common? Well, besides both being surrounded by very rotten tomatoes, they can be easily found in the house of our favorite vegetarian on campus. Continuing my 110-part series, Better Know a Teacher. Today, Paul Keating. So why teaching? Why not botany or something with plants instead?
Are you trying to imply that because I'm a vegetarian, I have some sort of interest in plants and things like that?
Well, I hope so. I brought all these vegetables for us to eat.
Thank you, but no, the reason I got into teaching was because...
I would love to go on a date, but that's not what I'm thinking right now, but...